Carlo Gambino was the boss of the Gambino crime family and one of the most powerful mafia leaders in the United States during his time. He was known for his low profile and effective leadership style, focusing on traditional criminal enterprises such as loan sharking and extortion.